Alrighty, looks like a nice day out there, but I don't know. I'm not going out there, so I have no idea if it is or not. It's only -5. I was kind of a lot colder when I got up this morning, so yeah. Anyways, watching TV today. I've got one more thing on the DVR to catch up with, and I think I'm gonna actually remove that one because I'm really falling out of favor with it. So, or it's falling out of favor with me, that is. So, yeah. That's Sinner, the Sinner, or whatever. It's just, I don't know where it's going, and it's just, it's not that fun of a show anymore. I like the first two seasons, but this one's kind of just not my thing at all. Just not my thing at all. Yeah. Thought I heard something. Anywho, not my thing. Yep. So, I should vacuum. I should vacuum. But my vacuum, I do believe, has dirt in it because I don't think I emptied it last time. So I'd have to empty the vacuum, and then empty the vacuum. You betcha. I haven't cleaned the bathroom either. I did the toilet and the sink, but I need the bathtub, and I need to clean the bathtub yet, and I need to clean the floor in there. The floor gets hellishly dirty for some unknown reason, and the one side of the tub does too because my towels are cheap and they shed, so there's a whole bunch of blue fuzz on the on there, and it sticks to the bathtub, yeah, because of the moisture and all that, it makes it stick. Plus, there's a hell of a lot of dust in that room, and I just, I mean, there's really a lot of dust in that room. So, yeah, it comes in through the vent. The vents here seem to be hooked up backward. They seem to be blowing in instead of sucking out, so that's probably half the problem. Decades of dirt and dust in the vents coming out. Yeah, it should be sucking out, but it doesn't appear to be. It gets very dusty on the fins, the grate. Gets very dusty in a very short period of time, so I'm pretty sure the air is moving my way instead of outward. It's a dusty apartment in the first place. It's just I can dust, and the next day it'll look like I haven't dusted in a week or two. So, it's a never-ending process. Yeah. That being said, I actually haven't dusted in about a week, so I should get at that one of these days too. Anyways, Prometheus was on. Yay, Prometheus. Watching that on forget what channel it was. It's one of the movie channels. Anyways, it's got stuff from the 80s, stuff from the 90s, different channels, it's a package of I think it's, I forget what it's called. Yeah, it's gone from my brain, but something about movies. Yeah, anywho, doesn't matter, I guess. My reporter friend is finding out a lot of information about shaking a lot of trees up about my friend being sent home. So, yeah. You can't just send people home like that for no reason and no valid reason and have them be unsupported. It's that simple. He needs care. He needs to be helped. He can't just be left on his own, which is exactly what they've done. They've left him on his own. And that's just not the way to do it. That's just not the way to do it at all. Tow truck. Tow truck. Don't know why. Just... who knows? Anyways, I'm not curious enough to stand up and look. Yeah, you can't just send somebody home before they're ready to be sent home and whatnot. And the reason he was given seems to be a bogus one. So something's afoot there. Yeah. I know one of the care aides didn't like him that much, and that could have been half the battle, but he's not the only one that they did this to. Evidently, there's another person that my reporter friend found out about. So, yeah, not alone, not alone. So, yeah. And who knows? They haven't answered why this has happened yet, even. So the province didn't know anything about it, or if they did, they're hiding it, one or the other. He's talking to the local authorities right now, so getting some answers from them today. So there should be a follow-up in the next couple of days on the article. Yeah. Anywho, y'all have a fabulous day and keep smiling.